All kinds of items in our homes can be toxic for pets. From the food we eat to the medications we take to household cleaners we use, the poison list for dogs and cats is a long one. What you need to know to keep your pets safe, tonight on CTV News Vancouver.